Single Android board control dual screen. Main screen connect with LVDS. Secondary screen connect with HDMI. Let's set it up. Use the mouse to click 3 or 4 times in the upper left corner of the screen to enter the system settings. Then click Advanced Options and open dual screen. Back to play, two screens showing different content, but we need to rotate the secondary screen. Return to the main Android interface. Open the toolbox and rotate the screen. After rotating, the screen will restart. Let's take a look at how to send the program on the cloud. Open a browser and enter the URL. Log in. The device is online. Click Program and choose LCD Program. Double Program. New Program. Change the size of screen. Add a video to the home screen. Add a video to the secondary screen. Save and off. Choose the program and send. Check sending status in log list.